Hello and welcome back to today's teaching. We are studying about, we're looking at the words of the Lord Jesus, and we're doing a series called the Mountaintop Teachings. And today we are looking at Matthew chapter 7, verses 7 to 12, where the Lord says, "Ask and it will be given to you, seek and you will find, knock and it will be opened to you. For everyone who asks receives, and he who seeks finds, and to him who knocks, it will be opened." So, in other words, what the Lord is saying is that ask and keep on asking. Don't stop. Seek and keep on seeking. Do not stop. Knock and keep on knocking. And it will be opened. It will, you will receive and you will find. So this is a very important a truth that we need to keep in mind, because many times we ask, but we discontinue. We put it on pause, maybe because we grew tired and weary of asking the same thing over and over again. We did not see it manifest in our lives. We did not see the answers. Or, you know, we have stopped seeking. We've stopped knocking. But the Lord encourages here, ask, seek, and knock. You will receive, it will be open, and you will find. Verse 9, "What man is there among you who, if a son asks for bread, will give him a stone? Or if he asks for a fish, will he give him a serpent? If you then, being evil, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your Father, who is in heaven, give good things to those who ask him?" See, he's revealing the heart of the Father, heart of the Father God. So he knows how to give good things. If we as humans, with all our faults, know how to give good things to our children, how much more our Heavenly Father? So we don't have to be afraid of asking. We don't have to be afraid of seeking. We don't have to be afraid of pursuing God and knocking on his door, because the Lord, who has the heart of the Father, who is our Heavenly Father, knows how to give good gifts to those who ask. So he will never, when we ask, he will not give us something which is substandard. He knows what we need, and he will fulfill the desires of our heart. So today, just want to encourage us that we will not stop asking, that we will not stop seeking, that we will not stop knocking. Ask and continue to ask, seek, continue to seek, and knock and continue to knock. May our life be a life of faith. May it grow stronger and stronger every day. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for these words. Lord, we thank you for exhorting us to ask and seek and knock. Lord, we thank you for revealing to us your heart, which gives good things to those who seek you, which gives good things, God. You give good things, Lord, to those who ask, oh God. We thank you that you are our Heavenly Father, who satisfies the desires of our heart. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, you know our needs, and you fulfill our desires even before we articulate our needs. We thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.